like myself, values family. If you don't know, we're the only couple who doesn't have kids yet, which is why I'm excited to make this announcement. Sorry, babe. Nick and I are expecting to get drunk tonight and sleep in tomorrow. Oh, your face was really funny when I said that.
Yeah, I was a bit concerned.
Okay, seriously though, I love this entire family. Nick, Joe, Kevin, you guys are amazing. Nick has changed my life. I wouldn't want a baby.